Professor Alec Jacobson likens geometry processing to the life cycle of a shape. Let's look at a toy pipeline for autonomous vehicles to get a sense for this. At the birth of a shape, a LiDAR scan generates a point cloud. The shape grows when the generated data is processed. For example, a bounding box can be drawn to represent a prediction for where an object is. Finally, the shape dies when a decision is made from the shape, such as how to steer a car around the predicted obstacle.